Studies show every week the average person may swallow about 7 grams of microplastics. That's roughly the weight of this plastic spoon.
Plastics that break down into these tiny particles have been found in our heart, liver, bloodstream, and even in the brain. Once inside, they can trigger inflammation, damage cells, and disrupt the way nerve cells communicate. And for older adults, they've been shown to contribute to age-related disease.
Now, unfortunately, we can't avoid microplastics, but we can cut down our exposure to them.
Here are 5 ways to keep microplastics out of your body and brain.
Tip number 1, skip plastic water bottles. The water in this 1-liter bottle can contain up to 240,000 nanoplastic particles. That's 100 times more than you'd find in the same amount of tap water. Studies show that these particles shed from the bottle themselves, but also from the cap and even the equipment used during manufacturing.
Now, an easy swap is to carry a stainless steel or glass bottle that you can refill.
That's right. And at home, using a tap filter like carbon or reverse osmosis can actually remove up to 90% of microplastics. 2, rethink to-go cups. Paper cups look pretty safe, but they're often lined with plastic and the lids are made out of plastic too. Add heat and thousands of particles could seep into your coffee or tea.
Now, an easy swap is to bring your own stainless steel or glass mug. Some coffee shops offer a small discount when you do.
That's true. And if you drink tea, use loose leaf in a stainless steel steeper like this one instead of nylon tea bags, which can release billions of particles. 3, ditch plastic cutting boards, pans, and utensils. Now, chopping on plastic boards like these may shed microplastics right into your food. Scratched or overheated nonstick pans can do the same.
Now, here's one quick change. Switch to wood or stainless steel cutting boards. Replace old nonstick pans with stainless steel, ceramic, or cast iron, and grab wooden or silicone spatulas instead of plastic ones.
4, stop microwaving plastic containers. Now, many takeout containers like these release microplastics and chemicals when they hold hot food. Now, this can happen within minutes of reheating and storing hot meals.
Now, a simple fix is to transfer your food to a glass or ceramic plate or container before microwaving.
That's right. It may be tempting, but don't keep them around for later. Toss these plastic containers when you're done. 5, help cut down on microplastics in the air that you breathe. Unfortunately, we don't just eat microplastic, we breathe them in. Household dust is a major source.
So something you can start right away is to get a vacuum with a HEPA filter and keep shoes at the door to cut down on what you track in.
That's right, and you can't avoid every source of microplastic.
But you can try to cut some out. Start with one swap.
Right, and then just build from there. The changes that you make now add up over time. So pick one swap today and make it part of your routine. To learn more, visit AARP's Brain Health Resource Center at aarp.org/brainhealth.